must be the famous revolutionary Huey Freeman. Isn't this the brother who used to be your homeboy, but then he ran away to, what was that, Whitecrest?
Woodcrest.
Whitecrest? Nah, I didn't.
Yeah, whatever. So, brother, where your poems at?
Huh?
How you gonna call yourself a revolutionary and you ain't got no poems? If you were really down with the struggle, you'd have your sandals and capris on, brother. Where your head wrap? Where your sandals? Where your capri pants? What's going on?
Face for your face, highs for your eyes, don't blink. Black ink is a rhyme. All rise, rude boys, keep that thing at your side. Be all right, motherfuckers, Philly, we up in here, we all live. I'm puffin' this Cohiba, mommy coolin' her heels. All she ever seem to do is play it cool for real. She be pushing pop, vessel in her shoes is ill. But her hand keeps slipping on a wood grain wheel. But it's cool, we never slippin' when it's moves to make. Especially when what we talkin' ain't your usual case. I pump bass for y'all bathing apes to get charged. Nah, I'm not a dealer, I'm a poet at large. We in the wind with the roof back, letting the breeze hit us. The bad afro worn with sweatpants and slippers, coming to pay a visit to whoever on a hit list. Some of y'all been trying for years, you never get this.
You're doing a real good job on your picture.
Take a coffee.
Please.
I'd like some more too, please, sir.
She spilled my coffee.
I'm sorry, sir.
You fucking bitch.
I'll bring you a little coffee.
What are you doing?
How do you like this?
You wouldn't get away with it here. You shouldn't get away with it at home.
Bathing apes to get charged. Nah, I'm not a dealer, I'm a poet at large. We in the wind with the roof back, letting the breeze hit us. The bathrobe worn with sweatpants and slippers, coming to pay a visit to whoever on a hit list. Some of y'all been trying for years, you never get this, fool. Check it out. Stay cool, baby. Stay cool, huh? Come on, check.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Mr. Maker.
I'm gonna go.
Where's the money, man? Where's my money? You got till 5 o'clock. You hear me? You got till 5 o'clock.
You freaking psychopath!
Clean yourself up.
Look at the next slide. You can see now that our operating costs are up 23%.
Ron, I think it's 19.
No, the new numbers are right. It is 23%.
You stupid bitch! What? Don't you ever correct me in front of people again!
You think you are, you ignorant cow? You think you've got the right to tell me anything?
You wouldn't get away with it here. You shouldn't get away with it at home.